Yo, Ice, you've been down with the struggle for a long time, man. Why don't you drop some knowledge for these brothers who want to get involved in this war?
Take notes, real gangsters with trench coats, gray suits, black ties, and they seek votes. And you're not to be misled. They'll kill you in your fucking bed. They don't sell dope, yo, excuse me, yes they do. But they don't look that much like me or you. But if you pull up the sheets and expose them, they'll call up like snakes and show fangs of venom. Now I've been a soldier for years, representing the tattooed tears. Other brothers locked with no choice, left in the bowels of the devil with no voice. Phones are tapped, my crib is bugged, my car's tailed from club to club. And this ain't no fucking joke, they wanna see a nigga broke. You can't slip if you slip, you're out. You gotta know what you're talking about. Drop science every chance you get, hit direct and indirect. Speaking cold cause you're never alone, that's why I use this low tone. Follow this and you might grow older. This is a message to the soldiers. Message to the soldiers. Message to the soldiers. Message to the soldier. Now they killed King and they shot X. Now they want me, you could be next. All you gotta do is speak too loud. All you gotta do is be too proud. Cause once you let them know who you are and where you at, you better watch your back. Cause you might think that you're just dope while you're living in a sniper scope. Not trying to scare you, but there's danger if you get too deep. Some nights I don't sleep. All you wanna do is tell the truth. All you wanna do is save the youth. Ice Cube knows, Soldier knows, PE knows, they throw death blows. And if you got kids or a girl that's true, they'll move on them too. But when I'm gonna need you to carry on. You gotta be strong and fight for our salvation. But there will be retaliation, soldier. This is a message to the soldiers. Soldier. This is a message to the soldiers. To think that rap won't be attacked is ignoring the simple fact that they never meant for us to speak. They had planned to keep the black man weak, but rap hit the streets. Black rage amplified over dope beats. Now they wanna shut us down, and they don't fuck around. Check the history books, son. Black leaders die young. They tell us that our words are scary. They're revolutionary. Because we speak the truth about crime and drugs and expose the real thugs. This info is not beneficial to the groups that go by three initials. So they try to discredit. They'll dog you with an edit. Print the words the way you never said it. But we gotta make them regret it, soldier. Message to the soldiers. Message to the soldiers. Word. I know a lot of brothers out there want to get into this war, you know what I'm saying? A lot of sisters got a lot of knowledge they want to drop on our people. But right now they're moving to shut down all hip-hop. First Amendment has absolutely nothing to do with black people. At the time the Constitution was written, we were considered nothing but property. The expectation of having black people speak on records never came to mind. So we gotta move. But believe me, all the other black leaders have been silenced. And most of the time it's been violent. So if you choose to get in this war, realize what you're in for. Yeah, but we gotta move on, and we gotta stay strong. Message to the soldiers. Welcome to the struggle. Message to the soldiers. careful. Soldier.